It's big. What do we got? Oh my God.
Musky. Musky.
Holy crap!
Look at that.
Holy crap!
I only got 6 pound line. Get it on video, man. It's a tiger musky.
Oh my God, dude. Seriously.
Yeah.
Alright, bring it right in.
It's a tiger.
Wow. Watch me drop my camera.
Let me grab it.
Go ahead. Holy crap, I got your rod. Dude.
Look at that.
Holy crap. You got your pliers?
Yep.
Wow.
My first musky
dude,
of my life.
That is freaking awesome.
Just barely got him, too.
Make sure he doesn't shake it off. Wow. That is awesome. There you go. Don't let him go. No. Keep him from going in. You risk too much respect. Dude.
What can I say?
Dude, that was freaking amazing.
I didn't even get the hold up picture.
It's all good. It's all good. And then he had to splash you on his way back in, too.
It's the first muskie I ever caught.
That was really nice.
Even in Canada.
Did you have? Was that just a trailer hook? Or
No, it was a...
Nice.
Rapala. Jointed swim.
Dude, that was freaking awesome.
Two treble hooks.
Right there. That's what caught it, right there.
Yeah.
That sucker was rolling out there. How far out was it?
15 years old.
How far out was it?
I threw out about 30 feet.
Wow. He was sitting in... That sucker was huge.
You can see where he is now. He's right over here.
I can't see him.
You can see where it's bubbling. He's only about 20 feet off.
That.
Oh my God, I was slimed.
That was freaking... It was worth it. It was worth it, though. Musky! Yeah. Oh, yeah?
The first one I ever caught here. I couldn't even get him... I couldn't even get him up for the picture. What?
36 inch.
This wasn't that big.
Yeah, that was that big.
I don't think it was 36.
I think it was 36. Whew. We'll have to watch the video at some point.
I caught that on a 6 pound line with no leader.
That's what I'm talking about, man.